You've heard the story of the big one that got away. Well, this is not that story. A 16-year-old boy from New York has quite a story to tell. Kai Rizzuto joined the Grander Club after landing a 1,058-pound blue marlin off Kona earlier this week. McGrew Rice, a boat captain with Ihu Nui Sports Fishing, says the massive marlin was about 11 feet long. It took the teenager about 30 minutes to reel in the big fish. Rice compared the rare catch to hitting a grand slam in the World Series.
We were smiles from ear to ear because we put a tape measure on the fish, and when we taped it, we knew it was close to 1,000 pounds. And of all the captains that fish for blue marlin, the 1,000-pound plateau is like the ultimate.
Local fishermen believe Rizzuto is the youngest person to catch a grander off Kona. And in case you're wondering, that fish went on to feed four families for free.